guys, welcome back to my channel. Firstly, thank you so much for the immense love and support shown to my last video. Today, I'm going to give you a sneak peek inside my bag. So this is my bag. I have beautiful memories with this bag. As you can see, this is a very sturdy bag. I like that thing about my bag and have small buttons like this so that if you keep it down, it won't get dirty. So let's quickly see what's inside my bag. First, the inevitable item in everyone's bag is a phone. And this is my phone. I take it everywhere I go, like my social media accounts, my email, everything is inside this. So this is like an oxygen to me. So my phone. It just have a one big zip. So a lot of things. So we'll take one by one. First thing, I keep these small granola bar. Oh, it's not bar, granola balls like things to munch on if I'm going out, if I feel hungry, so that I don't eat anything junk from outside. So just munch on these kind of things. So this kind of healthy munch thing I carry in my bag. So the next thing is my reading glass. I usually don't keep my sunglasses in my bag. I usually keep that in my inside my car. So this is like my reading glass thing. So this is my reading glass. Next is the most important thing, my wallet. Inside, as you can see, all the cards and money. So this is, if I'm not carrying a big huge bag, I just carry my little wallet. This is kind of an essential thing for me. Next is another wallet. So this is kind of small wallet and I don't use this much often. I just have a most important thing or card inside this. So this is another wallet and have a random clutch. Then let's see, I have a pen, a lot of random things, and my house key, of course. Then okay, I have a small mirror. This I bought it from Shein. It's very cute and very compact, so I carry this. The big pocket is empty. I have a small zip inside, so let's see what's inside that. Of course, a comb. If you have a hair, long hair, you have to need a comb. And then my watch. Then what else I have? I have a pen drive, a pouch. Let's see what's inside this. Okay, this is, I usually don't carry a big bag for makeup thing. This is the makeup or just the cosmetic things which I carry inside my bag usually. I do carry big bag when I'm traveling. So these are the things. I have a hand cream, a lipstick. This is most basic color. A nude color which goes with everything, and a lip balm. These are two small tiny perfumes which I use. I don't like to carry big perfume bottles, so I prefer this small one. So these are the things which I carry like in my cosmetic things. Next, I have another bag similar to this one. Okay, I have a rubber band coming out, and inside this, if you have a phone, you need a charger and a headset. So I have these two inside my this bag. And what else? And I have a band-aid. So yeah, that's pretty much. So, and a random two rubber band. So that's pretty much inside my bag. Apart from all these things, I carry two things depending on my travel. So that's a book. So currently I'm reading this, and so I carry it if I'm going for a long travel. I do keep a book with me. Next is this pouch. I carry this depending on my travel period and travel length. So this do have a power bank and a USB cord. So I don't carry it often with my usual bag if I'm traveling nearby. I carry this when I'm going for a long journey. So this is something extra which I don't carry inside my bag usually. So yeah. So these are the things that came out of this bag. And yeah, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.